As the series moves to Toronto, the nation's faith in Team Canada is shaken. Players, coaches, and fans fear the whole series could be lost on this night. Team Canada plays with a passion bordering on desperation. Halfway through the game, Canada is leading 2-1 when the Soviets get a power play. The game is hanging by a thread. And then Pete Mahovolich shows a flash of brilliance. The series is tied. Canada is back in it, and the country breathes a sigh of relief.